Bob, thank you. And developing right now, this right here, new video from a building collapse in Washington, D.C. Crews rescued one man who was trapped here. The collapse also hurt several construction workers a little bit earlier this afternoon. Two other homes nearby were evacuated as a precaution, and the building collapsed during the height of this afternoon's storms and high winds, which are believed to be the cause.